This is the B part up an octave for if you don't have the low B flat. And this is the B part in the correct octave if you do have the low B flat.